Goals are something I'm trying to make achievements. I'm tired of dying now. Life ain't nothing but pain.
What's going on, y'all? It's your only host, BZ99RWCE Radio. Up next, man, we got ICP with The Shaggy Show featuring Snoop Dogg. I mean, I seen it in the comic section, but it's like, he really do got a song with ICP. Man, they did a song with everybody. Dang. Everybody, man. It's been out for 6 years. Why I haven't heard of it? I don't know. Out of the loop, in the loop, I don't know. Let's get to it, man. ICP with The Shaggy Show featuring Snoop Dogg. Let's get it, man.
What up, y'all? Welcome to the show. I'm Shaggy, like you don't
never
fucking know. This is my sidekick, Fat Pat. He goes, and all of that.
That's right.
Anyhow, on my way here, I almost died. This bitch in front of me was like 105. They worry about drunks and late night truckers. All that bitches trying to kill motherfuckers. This lady's got a left blinker on for an hour or more.
Yeah.
Then she makes a right into my side door. This comedy shit's getting old.
The game is to be sold, not to be told.
Yeah.
You can feel the excitement, right?
Yeah.
Snoop Dogg is with us tonight. That's what I'm saying. On the Shaggy Show, shit, we ain't playing.
Hell no.
And that ain't it.
What?
Also on the show,
really like
another motherfucker
show.
That, well, some
fine.
Of you know. You see him with me a
they
lot. He's
there.
Like a brother. Violent J's in this motherfucker.
I like that kid, Violent J.
Hey, Maya.
What's up?
How you doing today?
Just great, Shaggy.
Well, that's great. Now let's give a hand to Mikey Clark and the Gangsta Fun Band.
Okay. My first guess, he's nutty as hell. He just served a half a year in the county jail.
Uh-huh.
Now he's back, for now at least.
Hey, Molly J's in this bitch-ass piece.
What up, y'all? What's happening? It's been 6 months and my dick ain't having it. If I don't hurry up and give me some ass, I might bust this nut on your TV glass. Anyway, been working on my brand new shit, a brand new group with my homies Twisted. It's called Dark Lotus. Should I play some for y'all?
Huh?
Hell no.
Now I've been hearing a little of this and that about you having some kind of a panic attack.
Right.
Tell us, is it true? And when you have one, what the fuck do you do?
Well, I'll be sitting there enjoying a coffee, and then all of a sudden I'm like, get off me! And I start choking out pedestrians until they give me my shot of Califalestrian. But that's all over now. It's old hat. I'm a perfectly normal necrophiliac. Just don't test me on full strings. Forget it. I might grab your neck and do bad things with it.
Well, I'm betting no thank you, Chase. For real. What's up with popping one of those solopium pills? Take your ass backstage now and relax.
I'm straight.
Snoop Dogg is coming up next.
Thanks, fellas. All right, yo, we're back. My next guest pioneered a sound of rap. He's come a long way from the LBC. Please welcome Snoop D-O-double-G.
Look up in the sky, it's a bird, it's a plane. It's the big dog, y'all fucking with the insane. Get down, nigga, I represent the town. Hey yo, Violent J, let's go half on this pound. I stay gangster like Vaughn. I dropped the bomb, they call me Snoop Dogg, and I can raise your arm. So any MC that disagree with me, step up and watch your motherfucking ass meet defeat.
Snoop,
like
you got platinum on your wall.
Sometimes, man, Snoop got that smooth approach to record in a smooth way. That's his voice, though. That's been his voice ever since, what, the 90s, since when he first came out? And he just been, I think it's the weed, though. The weed mellowed him out so much. He just come off so smooth to the point where it's like, yeah, that's Snoop right there. I remember that one time he told the world that he was going to quit smoking weed. It's like, and then he came out with Snoop Lion. And he was blowing more than he was when he's just regular Snoop. That shit crazy, though. But this ICP record, man, the Shaggy Show is definitely like a creativity record, bro. It's like they came off as like it's going to be a talk show, but it's a record. So it's like, you just don't know, man. ICP, as far as the records that I knew when I was younger, and to the records now that I'm reacting to, it's like you just never know about what diehard fans have in store or what their favorite record is. Because then again, it might be a record you like you never even heard before, like this one right here. You feel what I mean? And also the Vanilla Ice record. Like, straight up. You know what I mean? On that note, you already know how the way this goes. It's your only host, BZ995, ICP, The Shaggy Show, featuring Snoop Dogg on WC Radio. Peace.
Before I forget to just mention, my goals are something that I'm trying to make achievements. I'm tired of dying out, life ain't nothing but pain. Every time I look at different nurse, I think of my name. My shit is BC, ain't nobody else like this. Come on, stop trying to check, you can't like this. I'm so